Hi there. Thanks for joining me again. It's Matthew Pryke. You can probably see my offices are just there in the background. I'm leaving for Friday to enjoy a weekend with my family. And today I just wanted to tell you a little bit about what I've been doing and why that's reminded me of something from my past that I know is something that really affects why I became a notary public and why I'm so keen to keep providing people with information. So the first thing to say is today I've been training. I've been doing my training course with other notaries, and it's been a really good reminder for me for why I first got into becoming a notary public. And the first thing to say is it's not something that lots of solicitors do. So as a solicitor who's a notary public, I'm one of about 700 people in the whole of the UK. So why did I do it? Well, the truth is, my father-in-law was the first person who mentioned it to me. He was a local high street practitioner in Birmingham and said he qualified as a notary public, and he said he'd found it very useful. And so he advised me to think about becoming a notary. And when I looked into it, I've got to be honest, I thought, why would I do that? It seemed to be something that was a lot of work. You had to do a two-year course, and exams. You also had to be supervised for the first 2 years. You had to spend lots of money on the course. And truthfully, I couldn't really see a good reason as to why I should do the course. But then I started as a trainee solicitor, and I started asking people about notary publics and how easy it was to find one. And almost everyone said to me it was really difficult to get hold of a notary public. And then when I looked into the numbers, which at that stage there were about 800 notaries in the whole of the UK, and it seemed to me that there was an obvious shortage of notaries, and I really felt a sort of duty, really, that this was something that was calling me and that I needed to do. Now, some people may say that sounds a bit strange, but it was really clear that lots of people were needing the services of a notary public, but yet it wasn't easy always to find a notary public. And that's really what stirred my passion moving forward, is I want to make notary services easy and readily available to people. As I've said to you guys before, I'm so keen to demystify so many of the misconceptions around what a notary does or doesn't do. And so then when I saw that, I knew I had to become a notary. And that drive, that passion to want to make things easier for people. Crucially, people are often getting things notarized when they've got a big transaction. They might be buying a house, or they might be setting up a new business and they need to get a trademark registered. And so I didn't want people to be delayed by that. I didn't want people to feel that the process of getting those types of things over the line was made more difficult by notaries. I wanted them to think that that process was easy, accessible, and something which went smoothly. Of course, no one's really going to say, oh, hooray, I've got to get something notarized. I'm wise enough to understand that. But if I could take that pain away of the process, make it straightforward, show people how professionally it could be done, then that to me was a real goal, and that's still my goal. That's still something that I get passionate about today. Not just for myself, but for the whole notary profession in the UK. I want people to realise that actually there's a lot of very professional and available notaries out there who are there to help members of the public and businesses to get things done. And that's why today, when I went to the training, it was just a good reminder that there's lots of people who take what they do so very seriously, They're very professional. They're very expert at what they do. And most of that, really, to the public, won't matter. But what does matter is that they're easily available, that the services they provide are quick, straightforward, and clear with their costs. And that's something that I'm going to keep working on. And I'm going to keep doing these notary videos for you, because what I want to do is just speak to a few people out there and just make the whole process easier. And if I can do that and get ultimately people through the process of notarizing documents more straightforwardly and more simply, then hopefully I will have helped to get those people through those transactions and periods in their life with less pain, and maybe an understanding that the notaries out there are doing a really good job and doing things quickly, efficiently, and professionally. So, as I say, I'm really keen to let people have more information. So if you have any questions, if there's other things you want to know, then please do get in touch. And thanks again for watching.